know this is. It's your boy Offbeat. Original modern man in the building. Check me out. I'm a pretty capable guy in most aspects of my life. I can cook, clean and do what it takes to survive. But there's one area where I could be a whole lot better, and that's doing anything practical whatsoever. The type of things you classify as real man stuff. Anything involving tools, wood, steel and such. Stuff I thought you just knew once you reached a certain age. But now I'm grown up, I realise it's far from the case. Stuff my dad's generation seem to just understand. Like they've got a manual with the emphasis on man. And girls, don't get mad, I know you can do it too. In fact, I'm regularly shown up by a few of you who do. Don't get me wrong, there's plenty of the value I can add. I can sync your email with your phone and iPad. I'm just not the type of guy you describe as a lad, and that's fine, I've come to terms with the fact that I simply am a modern man. There's a lot that I can do. I can whip up a delicious gluten-free vegan stew. I'm a modern man, and it's even low carb. But if the oven won't start, I'm afraid we're gonna starve. I'm a modern man, yeah, I got a lot of skills. I can recommend a range of excellent foreign films. I'm a modern man, and you can borrow them as well. But if you want a screwdriver, well, sorry, I can't help. When it comes to DIY, for me, the D stands for delegate. Cause I cause devastation whenever I decorate. And as for trying to mend something when it breaks, my expertise extends as far as wrapping it together with some sellotape. I came home one day and the house was pitch black. So I rang my dad, who told me just to flick a switch back. It's very simple, son, all you've done is blow a fuse out. I don't know, dad, it sounds easier just to move house. It's not that I'm adverse to doing manual labour. It's just by steering clear, I'm doing everyone else a favour. And if you think it's not that bad, you'll backtrack for sure when you see how long it takes to make some flat pan drawers. 4 hours and a whole load of cursing later, and it barely resembles the picture that's on the paper. But even though they're crooked, I'm still grinning with pride, till I realise I put the handles on the inside. I'm a modern man, don't talk to me about sport. I don't know my tennis pitches from my football courts. Cause I'm a modern man, my mates treat me with disdain. Cause when their teams lose, I say it's only a game. I'm a modern man, I'm useless in a fight, despite my extensive training at boxer size. I'm a modern man, and so I'm bound to lose. Like, let's talk it out while being beaten with my own shoe. I hear girls complaining when they go to the garage that the mechanics just assume that their knowledge is lacking. But as a man, the opposite assumption is made, and that your brain contains every single volume of Haynes. I got a flat tire when I was out driving one time, so pulled over and rang the nearest garage I could find. Explained the situation and then waited with patience for over 2 hours until the guy finally arrived. He eyed it up and down and asked, "Do you have a spare?" I stared back blankly,
not that I'm aware.
He opened up the back door, lifted up the floor, and I was like, wow, I never knew that was there. He changed it and then handed me a bill for the work. And to tell the truth, I don't know how much this stuff is worth. So when I saw the price, I tried to not look surprised. £900, yeah, that sounds about right. I'm a modern man, I don't know how to read a map. I still get lost even when I'm following a sat nav. I'm a modern man, but I rarely lose my rag, because I practice mindfulness daily with an app. I'm a modern man, I don't want a builder's brew, but a brew boss or chai infusion will do. Cause I'm a modern man, or if you're offering coffee, then a decaf frappuccino with some cream and some toffee. Yeah, I'm a modern man, my girlfriend's always despair, cause when we hold hands, mine are softer than theirs. I'm a modern man, I will notice your new hair, but if I see a spider, I'll be there standing on a chair. I'm a modern man, I don't get on with their dads. I'm the son that they're always glad that they never had. I'm a modern man, but mums always approve, cause I can help them pair their outfits with their brand new shoes. I'm a modern man.